were almost off. Outside, a curious tree beat a branch at the window to see what it could see. Perched on my enormous easy chair, half nude, she clasped her hands. Her feet trembled on the floor, as soft as they could be. I watched as a ray of pale light trapped in the tree outside danced from her mouth to her breast like a fly on a flower. I kissed her delicate ankles. She had a soft, brusque laugh that broke into shining crystal. Pretty little laugh. Her feet ducked under her chemise. Will you please stop it? But I laughed at her cries. I knew she really liked it. Closed at my touch. Her head went back. She cried, "Oh, really? That's too much." My dear, I'm warning you. I stopped her protest with a kiss. She laughed low, a laugh that wanted more than this. To see what it could see.